Guess who is fighting next week? Oh. How you feeling? Look at you. How are you guys doing?
It's Ali Tepec.
How you been? Tio, I agree with you about box rank. Yeah, I'm still around doing my thing, of course. I agree with you about box rank. You beat the man who beat the man. You're number one in the division, no question. You
know, they're talking about that it's a system, but if it is, then the system's rigged. It's bullshit. They got me. You know, but it is what it is. I'm used to it by now. But
you look in shape. You ready?
Yeah.
Where am I? Tail in the house?
Box off. What takeover?
Okay, give me your predictions for next week with Tank and Frank.
We knocking everybody out.
I got Tank less than six.
He said Tank and less than six.
I got Tank less than six. I got Davis Benavides less than four.
Four?
Wow.
So tell me about his fight next week. Okay. So Tio, how you been? How's life? How's life been? How you been?
It's been great. We're about to go in right now.
Always good to see you.
Did you get a ticket?
Not yet, but I'm...
You working on it?
Yeah, I'm working on it. I'm supposed to go
there. Right. See you Sunday. Let us know then, Lenny.
Yeah.
Argentina,
Teofimo, and Teofimo, you and Ryan Garcia, let's make it happen. I want to see that fight.
Whoever it is, man, right now, the main thing we got to focus on is Steve Claggett. And then we can talk about what's next.
I like that mentality. You can't take anybody lightly in this sport.
Not at all. You know, especially any fight that I have moving forward is always my toughest. Hey, did you get one?
I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.